Hey guys, I'm Nidhishri Singh and welcome to my channel The Diva Soul. In today's video, I'll be unboxing my July 2018 fab bag. This is what my fab bag looks like. So if you guys don't know what fab bag is, let me tell you, it is a monthly subscription service in which you receive 6 beauty and makeup products for $5.99 per month. There are 3-month, 6-month and 12-month packages also available. So I'll be telling you about the products that I've received in my fab bag. So moving on to the products. The first product that I've received is the Femme Anti-Darkening Hair Removal Cream. This is what the box looks like. Inside the box, we have three products. That is the Anti-Darkening Hair Removal Cream, a Post-Hair Removal Gel Serum, and a spatula. I usually don't use hair removal creams, but as I've received it, I'm going to use this one. It is priced for 58 rupees. The normal MRP is 58 rupees. Now moving on to the second product. It is the Hip Hop Skin Care Cleansing Charcoal Nose Strip. There is one nose strip in this. So this is what the product looks like. Blackheads are a real problem for oily and for people with oily and combination skin. So I'm actually going to try this, and if I like it, I'll be doing a review on this one too. Moving on to the third product, it is APS Cosmeto Food Whitening and Brightening Skin Diet. This is what the product is. This product has 7 steps, that is pre-cleansing, cleansing, deep cleansing, nourishment, mask, eye mask and serum. So this is the first step is activated organic spring water. This is the first step. And the remaining 6 steps are masks like these. So this is the third product. Now moving on to the fourth product is My Glam Perfect Curves 2-in-1 Matte Lipstick and Lip Liner. And this is the lipstick and lip liner. I received it in the shade Biscotti, and this is what it looks like. And this is the lipstick and lip liner, and this is the shade. The MRP of this product is 795 rupees, but I have received along with the fab bag at under 600 rupees. Now moving on to the fifth product. The fifth product is Ozori Volcanic Minerals Vitamin E Face Wash. This is what the face wash looks like. The price of this product is 99 rupees for 100 ml. It does not have any particular fragrance or smell as such. So this is the fifth product. I've never tried this brand before, so I'll be trying this one, and if I actually like it or it works out for my skin, I'll be doing a review on this one too. So this is the product. Now moving on to the sixth and the final product. It is a hair serum from Aryan Veda. The quantity of the product is 45 ml and it is priced for 90 rupees. And this is what the hair serum looks like. I actually have frizzy hair, so hair serums actually help a lot. So I'll try this one out, and if it works for me, helps me tame my hair, I'll be doing a review on this one too, or I'll be telling you about this on my Insta stories. So this is the sixth and the final product. Now this was all for today's video. I hope you guys liked it and enjoyed watching it, and you loved seeing all the products that I received in my fab bag. If you liked and enjoyed watching this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.